actually drew in beautiful historic downtown Danville. This town has been around for over 130 years and is known as the heart of the San Ramon Valley. Right now I'm going to take you guys over to Norm's place for some race-themed cuisine. The owner of Norm's place. We're gonna sample some of his great food and check out what this place is all about. So by the looks of this place, you have a racing theme going on. So what's behind that?
Yeah, my dad used to race top field dragsters, and when my brother and I were both young, he started us off in go-karts, and we kept with that. Now I run a land speed car on the salt flats of Bonneville with my father and my uncle, and it's kind of a family affair.
So it's all in the blood, right?
It's all in the family, yes.
Well, you heard it from me. It's a good burger. Man, I am stuffed. Let's cross the street and see what's going on. I'm ready to have some fun. I'm here at Minar Music Club. Let's go inside and see what's going on. Having a drink with the owner of Minar's, Terry the doorman here. I'm here with Corey, he's a regular at Minar's.
It's mostly rock and roll, rock and blues.
It's a really chill atmosphere, real good mix of people.
A lot of regulars, people from the actual area, Danville, San Ramon, Dublin.
The live bands here are awesome. Great cover bands. During the week they have acoustic shows that are a great time. Great mix of music.
When is your happy hour?
Happy hour starts at 3 o'clock in the afternoon.
Hey, that's right about the time I start drinking.
Nice.
Is that okay? So let's have a cheers to Minar's.
Cheers.
Cheers.